resisting the
impulse.
The way in which Mr. Gaddafi was killed creates suspicions for war crimes. And I think that's a very important issue.